May Meedy Mina, born on December 10, 1879, died in October 23, 1953, also known as Mamie Aiken or Madame D. Mina Aiken in her later career, was an American-born activist who became one of the highest-ranking officers in the Universal Negro Improvement Association UNIA. She has been credited with keeping the organization alive after Marcus Garvey's conviction for mail fraud and deportation from the United States. D. Mina was born into a Creole family in St. Martin Parish, Louisiana, and obtained her education in the United States, before marrying a Nicaraguan, and moving to Central America. After a decade in which she raised a daughter and taught school, she divorced, returned to the U.S., and joined the UNIA. Quickly rising in the ranks from a translator, because she was fluent in Spanish, D. Mina became one of the leaders of the Pan-African movement. She was responsible for increasing the membership of the organization in the Caribbean and Latin America. When Garvey left the U.S. and relocated to Jamaica, D. Mina became Garvey's official representative in New York, and was the first woman to carry such a high distinction in the organization. After Garvey moved to London, D. Mina, now remarried and styling herself as Madame Aiken, directed her attentions to women's and children's issues in Jamaica. She fought for women's suffrage and birth control rights, while establishing trade organizations to assist working class women in improving their economic status